మేడం బాబాసాహెబ్ అంబేద్కర్ జన్మదిన సందర్భంగా
రోజు ఈ ఒక సమయాన్ని ఇక్కడ మీ అందరితో ఎందుకంటే ఇక్కడ ఉన్నటువంటి ప్రతి సోదరుడు కూడా ఏదో ఒక సమయం అందరితో మీ అందర్ని ఈ అంబేద్కర్
చాలా ఆనందంగా ఉంది ఫుట్ 11 దే షుడ్ బి డెవలప్డ్ ఫస్ట్ ద ప్రిఫరెన్స్ మస్ట్ బి గివెన్ టువర్డ్స్ ది డెవలప్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ people, so we have to follow the principles which will be given to us, guided by the Dr. B.R. Ambedkar Garu, an eminent personality of the world. We can always follow their guidelines, his guidelines, and we have to promote the fraternity, our fraternity, especially the people who are at the downtrodden levels, to empower. On the other hand, the earlier speaker has noted to empower the women, that has been taken place in the year 1950s, not now. So even the appropriate rules must be framed, they have to be followed, they have to be implemented by the respective governments for the empowerment of the woman. And I appealed on this occasion, I appealed to my fellow advocates to help our people, to uplift, to ensure their economic strength by entrusting their hard working and to give the helping hand to our people. So on this occasion, I wish all our people have a bright future by ensuring your hard working, and you have to inspire the people to reach the goal which is prescribed, and it is aimed at to achieve the set goals by the Ambedkar, what he aspired.